Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good day. Thank you and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show as I broadcast live across America, Michael.
Thank you for having me.
Well, what can you add to my day? I'm getting ready to wrap up my day, and you're my last interview, and I was so excited when I saw you on my schedule.
Ah, I'm so excited to be there.
Well, tell me what you know to excite my audience.
Well, we've recently, it's official, natural products have gone mainstream. We've partnered up with Justin Bieber to create a new deodorant with his help that will be launching this fall. So we've been really excited to work with him and his team and really to get the word out about natural products.
How did you get a superstar like, and that's an old-fashioned word, let me change, icon, let me change that word. How did you get an icon like Justin Bieber to be a part of this, and why select him to be a part of this?
Well, I think Justin, his audience is core to our demographic at Schmidt's, and we've been really working really hard since we started with four people, 1,200 square feet, and a pet turtle that used to walk over from the neighbor's office to then get to growing into a giant that's launching natural products all over the world. And we were actually really honored when he chose us and to work with us. And he's had amazing ideas on artwork and collaboration that we'll be releasing additional material over the coming weeks. And I don't want to take his shine from that. But it's definitely been something that's been really exciting. Our whole team loves it. And retailers are piling on even more. So it's now going to be a global launch.
Okay. What's so fantastic about Smith Naturals, the deodorant that you're launching it with this superstar? What's going to excite us?
Our special ingredient is the fact that we're a plant-based formulation, and we were the first plant-based formulation that went mainstream. Now, when we started out, we thought we would be able to take our formulation from a jar and put it into a stick and have help with a co-packer or a manufacturer help us make it. But we found out that no one's made a mass manufactured plant of powder-based deodorant beforehand, so we actually had to build a factory. And Schmidt's was really first known and put on the radar for being the first natural deodorant that works. And then we were the first natural deodorant that broke down the barriers in retail. Like, we didn't want to be segregated into the natural section. We wanted to be front and center next to all of our competitors. And the majority of our customers are traditional users switching over from non-natural products to natural products. So beyond the fact that our ingredients are amazing, plant-based, we have natural essential oils without carriers or synthetics. Like, and the 30,000 plus five-star reviews we have on other websites, we paved a long way in a couple of years.
So you've got a great audience because you've got a natural product, that's one audience. You've got a youthful audience, that's another one. You got a health-conscious audience. I think that's brilliant marketing.
Yeah, we've been really lucky and special to be able to get our message out there. It's became more of a movement than it started as a name, but it became a movement. And I think we're happy to be leading that movement and getting people on board with naturals. I think one of the things I always remind people, it's like when they're asking me, like, what's the difference between a traditional and that? And I'm like, you wouldn't drive around in a car if you had the exhaust plugged. Why would you do that to your body? And I think people are really getting it.
You know, you went from being sold probably at a farmer's market to this well-known icon. Will we see a lot of commercials behind it? Will you market it that way also, too?
Yeah, we are wherever the consumer is. And to us, consumers are people. So when they're watching, whether they're streaming or they're on social media or they're walking down the street, we're going to be there.
I find this so, so exciting. So when can we look at it? Because I know, you know, the brand is in places like Target, Whole Foods, Costco, you name it. So when can we see this great unveiling?
The product will be on shelf this fall, and we'll be revealing more of the artwork and the scent profile in the coming weeks. And I don't want to take any shine away from Justin. Let him reveal that side.
Oh, so he's going to be singing and dancing. I can't wait. I really can't wait for this. And as you say, he's got such a fantastic audience. We all know him. We all love him. We all follow him. So you guys made a great decision. So in the meantime, you got any products for my audience to stay connected to so they can, while we wait for the unveiling in the fall?
Yeah, you can check us out at schmitz.com or on every social media platform there is, but just type in Schmitz Naturals. And on shelf and Target and every retailer.
This has been a great opportunity to share with my audience, but you guys are getting the skinny before it actually happens. So you can go and tell all your friends. Thanks for being my guest. I really appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.